Tommy Ahlers has made his fortune selling tech startups Danish Premier, trailing in the polls, shuffles his cabinet. Print: Danish Prime Minister Lars Løkke Rasmussen reshuffled his cabinet to include one of the country's most famous venture capitalists ahead of a general election due by June 2019, Tommy Ahlers, a star of the Danish version of the Shark Tank, a U.S. television show in which startups pitch their products to millionaire investors, will become Minister of Education. The 42-year-old earned his fortune selling technology startup companies to Vodafone PLC and Citrix Systems Inc. Tommy Ahlers left on May 2nd. Jakob Ellemann-Jensen will become the new Minister for the Environment, the Prime Minister's office said in a statement on Wednesday. The 44-year-old currently coordinates the policies of Rasmussen's Liberal Party in Parliament. Eva Kjer Hansen, a 53-year-old former food minister, becomes the new fisheries minister. The three replace outgoing education minister Søren Pind, environment minister Esben Lunde Larsen and fisheries minister Karen Ellemann, the sister of the new environment minister. Rasmussen's centre-right coalition government has been trailing in recent opinion polls, which suggest that the Social Democrat-led opposition has a strong chance of returning to power in the Nordic country. Watch live TV, listen to live radio. Musk rejects boring analysts after Tesla burns $1 billion more. May 3, 2018, 3:44 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Xiaomi files in Hong Kong for world's biggest IPO since 2014. May 2, 2018, 8:52 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Germany's electric cars are coming for Elon Musk and Tesla. May 3, 2018, 4:36 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Wall Street slaps down NYC again with Alliance. Bernstein's move to Nashville. May 2, 2018, 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Shares in the Buffett-backed Chinese car company are getting crushed. May 2, 2018, 4:34 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time.